haven't heard yet.
Yes!
Oh, I've heard a lot of those. Raven brings luck.
This one isn't about luck. It's about not always thinking with your tummy.
Beaver, help him tell us a story.
That's our job, to tell stories to the young people. And someday, you'll be the old people telling them to kids.
We will? How will we remember them? We tell them over and over. When you listen with your heart, they become a part of you.
My uncle used to tell me long stories, and then he'd ask me to tell them right back to him.
If I'm going to tell this raven story one day, I should probably write it down.
See if you can remember it without writing it down.
Okay. I'll try.
A long time ago, Raven lived in a stone house. The village nearby was going to have a big potlatch.